her ex-husband is
living with her father in her childhood bedroom on a bunk bed.
He pays no rent, has no job, and
he's been there for 5.5 years. He wore out the lazy boy, right? It takes a lazy boy to break a lazy boy.
Alan is great at making excuses for not having a job.
This is TV. Your world is fake. I don't mean to sound mean to you.
Don't be mean. It's okay.
New Dr. Phil.